Robin.
Hi.
Hi. What's up?
Oh, I just got back from New York.
Yeah.
Seeing my mom.
How is she?
She's great. She's crazy as ever, traveling the world. She was so excited to see Emma. I just wish I could see her more often. But, you know, my mom will probably be off on her adventures till she's 90, so.
Well, I gotta tell you, going away for the weekend does you good because you look great. I'm serious.
Thank you. I just wish Patrick could have come. So, yeah, I just was back in town and catching up on things and my emails. So just wondering, were you able to get in touch with Brenda?
I've been thinking of emailing Brenda. It's just that I've been busy, and I'm sure she's busy, and, you know.
But that's the thing about emails. It just takes a minute to draft it up, send it off, and then Brenda could look at it whenever she wants.
Why are you going to push this?
I'm not.
Okay.
Okay, maybe I will, just a little bit.
She's halfway across the world and, you know, living her own life.
That doesn't mean she wouldn't like to hear from you. You know, she asked me about you.
Really? What'd you tell her?
I told her you were great. I didn't go into any detail. I figured
right.
You would be the one to fill her in.
You're not gonna let this go, are you?
So you two loved each other a lot, and it was never really resolved.
I think about Brenda, like, you know, every now and then.
And now years have passed. Both of you have gained some perspective. Maybe now you can deal with each other in a more reasonable way.
I think it's the past is better left in the past.
It just seems to me that for all you two meant to each other, we should at least be in touch.
I wasn't actually a positive experience for Brenda.
And Brenda wasn't a picnic for you either. In fact, looking back, she was pretty immature.
Yes, she did have a way of turning me inside and out and back again.
You and Brenda were flawed, yes, but who isn't? Okay. And there was a reason you two were drawn to each other.
I do admit, she did bring out the best in me.
Mm-hmm. You and Brenda were good. You were really good.
Yeah.
You were happy.
Right.
And the happiest I've ever seen you. And as your friend, I just want you to be happy again. So, if you don't want to email her, just call her. It might be nice to hear her voice. I don't know.